So if I am actually streaming, I am just tinkering around right now trying to figure out my new camera. It looks like I am streaming. Autopilot, find faces, live. Alright. Will you log on a computer and go to my YouTube page? I'll do it right here. I just want to see if it's actually going live.
You doing
this?
I thought
you wanted me to do it. Well, I got my computer right here. I remember to have it here for a reason. Wow. If you are watching me live, I'm just playing with the new camera, so you're not going to really see anything too exciting, except for me maybe cursing and tinkering around. So, God love you if you're watching me. Oh my gosh. See how it looks. I'm actually watching myself here. TV playing in the background. Well, quality's not real good. Let me see if I can pump that quality up a little bit. Camera moves a lot too on the live follow. Let me slow down the autopilot. That's pretty slick. I'll go ahead and I'm going to get off, so if you just go to my YouTube page, you can see it.
Really?
Yeah, it'll say live feed right at the top. So what I bought, can we maybe turn that TV down a little bit more, baby, I'm sorry.
Got it?
Awesome. So I'm back on camera. Okay, what I did is I purchased a Mevo camera, which is a pretty slick little camera. It's got an integrated microphone, and you can see that I'm looking down a lot because it's ran from my iPad, but you'll see that it will switch shots. It also follows me around. You can see here it follows me, and every now and then you'll see it'll go wide and it'll come back narrow. That is the camera on autopilot. So it makes it look like you have people that are working for you and whatnot. And I can also, on my laptop, kind of take over here on my tablet. Maybe if it'll let me. See here, I can kind of widen out my shot and whatnot. Now, quite honestly, this would be best if you had somebody off camera doing it. But if you're at home cooking by yourself and you want to film, you could get the Mevo camera. Pretty slick. So anyway, I'm just kind of tinkering around today, not really recording. I haven't been recording for a while. I got the idea in my head that I wanted to start baking bread. And I tried to make bread in the past, and man, I just couldn't do it. Get this book, The Italian Baker, the revised edition from Carol Field. I've kind of read this book, at least the beginning, and tried to figure out what I've been doing wrong with bread. And oh my gosh, this person here, this lady, their book is freaking amazing. I've made probably 4 or 5 different breads and they've all turned out really good. I've been happy with them all. So now I am going to try to make pane al formaggio, which is I hope I said that right. Cheese bread. So I'm not really doing this to inequality like I normally do. I'm just goofing around. Is it switching shots and stuff?
It's not
hooked
up to you yet. I don't
want
to kind of turn the
volume
up a little bit.
No, I just wanted to.
No, I don't see it anything.
Yeah, I think I messed up the autopilot on it. So.
Got blurry.
Yeah, the quality's.
Now it's clear again.
Now see there, it just panned in on me. It'll take a second for it to show up on yours because there's a.
Now you're coming over to me. Now
it's
zooming in on when you
laughed.
It zoomed in on the trash
can. Is it zoomed in on the trash? What I want to try to do here. Okay, I want to play with the quality here a little bit.
I'll
put
the thing on you.
Okay. I'm actually, if I can get this to go back, I'm going to stop live feed. Again, guys, I'm not really doing this to do anything but tinker with the new camera. So let me see what I need. 1 cup of warm water. 2 large eggs. Oh shit, the eggs gotta be at large room temperature.
You
what?
No,
it's, I just got it on autopilot just to see. I'm just tinkering with it to see what happens. Yeah, sometimes it, I wish it only panned in like, you should see, I know there's a pretty good delay. You'll see I panned out. Ah, don't go out that far. Come in about right there.
Oh,
to me, that's a good shot.
It automatically whenever I told you that. What I'm seeing is a little bit behind what you're doing.
Yeah, oh yeah, there's going to be a pretty good delay.
Okay.
Stay in. See, I like it zoomed in like this right here. I wish I could get it to hold.
Oh, it panned back out.
Yeah, yeah, I know. I can see it panning in out here. So, I'm just trying to figure out why it's doing that. See, I wish I could figure out how to get it to let me set like 4 or 5 shots. Right here, I wish, on this screen. If anybody knows anything about the Mevo camera, as far as, I want to like set up 5 or 6 shots. And to me, it seems like I could do that, but it's not.
You mean tweet that you're live streaming or
something? No, I'd rather. Wait. I want to save these shots. It looks like I should be able to make 9 panels.
Now that one just went in a
painted on. Yeah, well, I'm tinkering with it, honey. I'm trying to figure out why I can't set my panels.
What's it called? Mevo?
Mevo, M-E-V-O camera. I just want your tool. Let me set the shots that I want. Live stream studio. Echo suppression. How can I get it to let me set my shots? How can I drag that down?
What question do I need to ask it?
I'm trying to set different shots in the, I don't know what it's, the screen's even called, but it's a screen with a bunch of panels, and I don't understand why I can't make a bunch of different